Hey, this is Danny D on Clean TV, and welcome to the ACA Enterprises MFM P16 Red Microfiber Towel, available at cleansupply.com. Today we have Frank Casarona from ACA Enterprises here to tell us all about this 16x16 red microfiber towel. Frank, welcome to Clean TV. Tell us what this bad baby is all about.
Hey, thanks, Dan.
I didn't mean to throw it at
you. This is, as Dan said, 16x16 microfiber towel, color red. It's highly effective at picking up dirt, dust, and bacteria. And it's also lint-free, scratch-free, and obviously, which is very important, especially in a lot of areas where microfiber is used. It's nice to have something that's lint-free, so they're not
obviously having
to go back and pick up that lint that falls on the ground. In addition to that, it's very durable, washes hundreds of times. And the nice thing about it is, because it is 16x16, you can make individual quadrants for cleaning, so you can just fold it like this and flip it over and then fold again, so you have about 8 squares of cleaning surface that you can utilize.
So talk to me about the maintenance of these towels. So how do you maintain these? After they attract soil and you soil them, you use all 8 sides, then what?
And you can throw it in your regular wash and wash that. You don't want to use fabric softener, and you want to make sure you're washing all microfiber with microfiber.
Okay.
The only reason for that is because oftentimes if you throw it in with like a cotton product, the lint that comes off of that will stick to the microfiber.
Makes sense. So launder-like microfiber products together.
That's correct.
Right? No fabric softener.
No fabric softener.
Right? And then you get the longevity, the life out of the product.
That's correct.
I really like it. And these, of course, are available in other colors.
Yes.
I see these hemmed edge along the side. Is that just for durability and structure of the towel?
It's exactly what it is. It's the way the towel is sewn, so it lends to the durability of the product.
That's really awesome. There you have it, folks. That's Frank Casarona from ACA Enterprises. I'm Danny D, and you're watching Clean It TV.